हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम एस के मिश्रा, टीचर ऑफ मैथ्स इन डी ए वी सी सी एल गिरिडीह। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री।
फर्स्ट द आइडिया हैज गिवन राइज टू एन इम्पॉर्टेंट ब्रांच ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स नोन एज कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री। इन कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री वी हैव टू नो Cartesian coordinate axis. This plane is called Cartesian plane. Here we have to know coordinate axis. X O X dash and Y O X Y dash are two perpendicular lines passing through point A in this plane is called coordinate axis. X dash O X is called horizontal X axis, horizontal line. This horizontal line X O X, X dash O X called X axis, and vertical line Y O Y dash is called Y axis. So horizontal line is called X axis, also be written as X axis, and Y and vertical line as Y axis. The point O is called, the point of intersection of x-axis and y-axis is called origin. This point is called origin. Now, ordered pair. A pair of numbers A and B listed in a specific order with A at the first place and B at the second place is called ordered pair and it is written AB. Now we have to know convention of sign. The distance measured along OX, O is origin, OX and OY are taken positive. OX and OY are taken positive 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And those along OX dash and OY dash are taken negative. So it is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4 and minus 1, minus 2 and so on. It means OX and OY are taken positive and OX dash and OY dash are taken negative. Now coordinates of a point in a plane. If P is a point and its coordinate are AB, so this coordinate shows we draw PM a perpendicular line on X axis. It means the perpendicular distance of point P from Y axis is a, the perpendicular distance of point, it means this distance perpendicular distance from y axis to point P is taken A, and perpendicular distance from x axis to point P is taken B. It means this is A, both have same distance length A and this one taken B, so coordinates are taken here PAB. Now write down the coordinate of each of the points P, Q, R, S and T as shown in the following figure.
Here XOX is a horizontal line and YOY dash is a vertical line. So here OX distance and OY distance both are taken positive, and OX dash and OY dash distances both are taken negative. Here OX distance is divided into different, just like 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit,
just like this distance is 1 unit, this distance is 2 unit, this one is 3 and 4 and so on. and also calibrated on OY also, 1, 2, 3. And OX dash, here negative, OX dash and OY dash, both distances are taken negative. So, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, and so on. And minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, and so on. Here, coordinate of QR. So, QR, the point Q is, the perpendicular distance from y-axis of Q is 4. So, first taken here 4, and this distance, the perpendicular distance from x-axis is taken 2. So, 4, 2. 4, 2 are the coordinate of 4 and 4, 2. This coordinate 4 is called. X coordinate or abscissa, and 2 is called Y coordinate or ordinate, and coordinates of point P are the perpendicular distance of point P from y-axis is this distance, and it means OL means 2. So 2 first, we take here 2, this is called x coordinate, and from perpendicular distance from x-axis is this distance LPL, which is 4 unit. So taken 4, to 2, 4 are the coordinate of point P. Coordinate of R is here, point R, the perpendicular distance from y-axis is this distance, it means this, to minus 2, and the perpendicular distance from x-axis is 3. So coordinates of point R are minus 2 and 3. Coordinates of T. Point T is the perpendicular distance from y-axis is OB. OB means here minus 4, and perpendicular distance from x-axis is VT, which is minus 1. So coordinates of point T are minus 4 and minus 1, and coordinates of point S are the perpendicular distance from y-axis is OM, which is here 5, and the perpendicular distance from x-axis to S is this distance, which is minus 3. So coordinates of point S are 5 minus 3. Now we have to know what is quadrant. This plane, it is a plane. Now, x-axis and y-axis both divide this plane into 4 parts, and each part is called quadrant. This one is first quadrant, this one is second quadrant, this one is third quadrant, this one is fourth quadrant. And we know that if we will take any point on first quadrant, so it has some distances from x-axis and y-axis also. So we know that OX and OY, both distances are taken positive. So obviously, the coordinate of this point, if it is P, obviously positive, because its x coordinate also be positive and y coordinate also be positive. So in first quadrant, both coordinates are positive. In second quadrant, x coordinate is taken here negative, because this distance OX dash shows here negative distance, negative taken, this distance taken negative. So minus, and this distance, if Q is any point, then coordinates of this point are first x coordinate, which is taken negative, and then y coordinate, which is taken plus. So minus and plus. In third quadrant, if any point r is taken here, then coordinate of point r, it means the perpendicular distance along ox also be taken minus, and perpendicular distance along oy dash also be taken minus. So both coordinates are taken here negative minus minus. And in fourth quadrant, if any point s and coordinate of this point, so here the perpendicular distance from y axis is taken positive, because this distance along y ox, so it is positive, and this distance is taken along oy dash, which is negative, so plus minus. So it means first quadrant both coordinates are taken positive. In second quadrant, x coordinate taken negative and y coordinate taken is taken positive. In third quadrant, both coordinates are taken negative, and in fourth quadrant, x coordinate is taken positive and y coordinate is taken negative plus minus. Now we have to show just P32, point P32 whose coordinates are 3 and 2, in which quadrant this point lies. Here, because 3 and 2 both are positive, so it lies in the first quadrant. If any point, yeah, taken A maybe, if any point taken B whose coordinates are minus 3 and 5, in which quadrant this point lie, so obviously x coordinate is negative and y coordinate is positive, so it means point B lies in the second quadrant, because second quadrant shows here x coordinate negative and y coordinate positive in the second quadrant. If C is a point whose coordinates are minus 4 and minus 3, here both x and y coordinates are negative, so this point lies in the third quadrant, because in third quadrant both coordinates x and y are taken negative. In which quadrant, if your question is where 4 and minus 5 is taken, whose coordinates are 4 and minus 5, in which quadrant this point D is taken, so obviously this point lies in the fourth quadrant, because in fourth quadrant x coordinate is positive and y coordinate is taken negative.
Draw the graph of the equation y is equal to 2x minus 3. Here
y is equal to given 2x minus 3. So here, so if x is 1, then y is equal to 2 into 1 minus 3. It means 2 minus 3 means minus 1. So first we make a chart x, y. So here, if x is 1, then y is minus 1. If x is equal to taken 2, then y is equal to 2 into 2 minus 3 means 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. If x is 2, to y is 1. And third, if it is not necessary, but taken here, yeah, we take here x. If x is equal to 3, then y is equal to 2 into 3 minus 3 means 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. If x is 3, so y also be 3. Now plot this point, the coordinate of x and y, on this graph paper. So x is 1, तो y माइनस वन इट मीन्स हियर x इज टू तो y इज वन पॉइंट विल बी टेकन हियर एंड x इज थ्री तो y ऑल्सो बी थ्री इट मीन्स दिस पॉइंट एंड नाउ ड्रॉ ए लाइन. This is the graph of equation y is equal to 2x minus 3. Join this point 1 minus 1. Coordinate of this point is 1 and minus 1 and 2 and minus 2 and 1 and 3 3. And when join it, this line shows. This line shows here equation y is equal to 2x minus 3, and this is called graph of equation 2x minus 3. If we want to draw the graph of equation y is equal to 2x, so here because it is a equation of two variables, so we can only compare the value of x and y. We cannot find the accurate value of x and y. So we draw a graph here. So y is equal to 2x. So if x is equal to 1, then y is equal to 2 into 1, 2, making a chart. X and y. If x is 1, so y is equal to 2. If x is equal to minus 1, if x is taken minus 1, so y is equal to 2 into minus 1 means minus 2, and then draw a graph. So first point is coordinates are 1 and 2, 1 x coordinate is 1 and y coordinate is 2, means here point is located. Second, x is minus 1, so y is minus 2, it means here. Now join both points. And this is the graph of y is equal to 2x. Thank you, children.